update from our hound on the ground. How's it going there, Slickster?
Rootin' tootin', ma'am. Just a real good energy today. You're electric like a force field.
Careful, don't want you coming back a hot dog.
Hey, ain't those made out of pork?
What's your point?
I don't want to. I got the top half covered pretty easy, but it's a decision we want or not want.
Take care of everything else you got going on.
Second is you'll agree on the four sides that you guys want to share to get started with. start with 1 through 4. If you want to add 5 through 8 after we get started, that's fine. You just let me know. All right. On the back side, you'll see your choices from the watering hole. I've got Coke products, lemonade, teas. The top right is the E for Everyone category of specialty drinks. And then midway on down is the important stuff of the grown-up drinks. What can I get you guys from the watering hole? Hey everybody, a round of sweet teas for you.
Awesome, thank you.
What are you thinking on those sides today?
Just in the middle is our smokehouse meat platter. We've got the cow poke corn on the cob, Forcefield fried pickles, slinky dog, mac and cheese, and our Mary's butts. A couple accessories for y'all. Here we go. All right, toys, y'all enjoy.
Cheesecake.
around here somewhere.
Mom, have you seen my cowboy belt buckle? I can't find it.